Welcome to South Bend's Best Kept Secret. Heroes Camp is making a major difference in the lives of over 300 young men and women weekly. We're a source of prevention for at-risk young people from elementary level to high school, challenged by their circumstances, poverty, dangerous physical environment, as well as negative peer pressure.
You're part of the problem or you're part of the solution.
And it all started with the inspiration of Pat Mackley.
When my father started Little League, we would go to Chicago and either go to Comiskey Park or go to Wrigley Field. There would always be two or three kids whose father wasn't there. And I would ask my dad, I said, well, where's his father at? He said, well, he didn't have a father. And I couldn't get my mind around that.
In 1990, Pat made a life-changing decision to turn his life experiences into a positive lesson for the young people of South Bend. During the 16 years that Heroes Camp has been serving the South Bend community, thousands of lives have been touched under the direction of Pat and his wife of 31 years, BJ, and an all-volunteer group of dedicated staff members. This positive role model activity takes place not only at the gym, but also in the homes of our Heroes campers. Where there are no fathers, Heroes Camp staff attend school functions, and when necessary, court appearances, advocacy sessions, and juvenile appointments. And these services are all provided free of charge.
All the kids that come through the door, I make sure I touch their head, I do something, I say hello or something, because I remember what that felt like when somebody called my name. I make sure I facilitate the atmosphere to have a good time, because I know what they're coming from is so chaotic that they need to have some fun.
We believe that lasting positive change to an individual can only be brought at three levels. And we begin by developing the body. Basketball, it's competition, it's discipline, it's that edge that everyone needs to succeed at the game of life. And it's at the heart of Heroes Camp. Not only do we train the body athletically, we also nourish the body. Through the food bank, made possible through your donations, Heroes Camp distributes food, clothing, hygiene instruction, and supplies to each child and their families in the South Bend community. Truly a relief to those who would otherwise be without. But developing the body is only one step. We nurture the soul through life counseling, tutoring, leadership development, reading, and fathering support. The majority of the children who take part in Heroes Camp activities come from fatherless homes. By stepping into the fathering role, our volunteers fulfill a need that the child could not find anywhere else through counseling, after-school homework assistance, even an in-house barbershop where haircuts are given for free. Through mentoring and education, we work toward preventing teen pregnancy. We then encourage those who already are parents to establish responsibility and to assume financial and emotional support to their children.
I want to be the kid's role model. I want them to look up at me and be like, you know, that's Sean or that's him, and I love him, man. And I want to be like him. I want them to be able to look at me in that form, in that matter.
And then we awaken the spirit. By restoring a sense of fathering and by providing for young people, our mentors present Christ to the Heroes campers, showing them how his example can nurture them to leadership of their families and their community. From training the body, to counseling the soul, to nurturing the spirit, Heroes Camp is truly making a difference in South Bend. In many ways, it's been considered one of this community's best-kept secrets.
If they've never heard or seen anything about Heroes Camp, and they walk in and you give them the tour, they're like, I didn't know, this is great. I didn't know anything like this existed, you know, and you're like, yeah, neither did I, you know, so I'm glad that you feel what I feel.
The youth of South Bend are our future. Through Heroes Camp, many have benefited and have benefited others through body, spirit, and soul. Your donation and continued support of Heroes Camp will help us grow in the quality of our service to others. Be a part of this effort. It's an investment in the lives of thousands of young people who will bring benefits back to this community manyfold. It's your opportunity to make these young men and women heroes. We invite you to partner with us in providing all this and more to the youth of Michiana. Give us a call today at 574-243-1935 or toll free at 866-902-4376 or visit us online at heroescamp.com. Our email address is pharris@heroescamp.com.